Hello friends, today in this video I am going to show you how to insert butterfly symbol in MS Word. Guys, it's very easy. First go to insert, then go to symbols and again go to symbols, then go to more symbols, then font. Select this one and subset, select this one and character code type 1F9A98B and click insert. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and comment. And this video useful or not, please comment. Subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.